It adds pressure. It inspires me to do more.
If ever you will be the first winner from the Philippines para sa Mr. Global, does that add pressure?
It adds pressure, and also it adds this, you know, like yung motivation. Like it inspires me to do more. It inspires me to be more, actually, you know, to work harder. Because I know na ako po yung magiging first Filipino to win Mr. Global. So the pressure is there. The pressure is heavy when you're carrying the Philippine flag on your back, but it's fulfilling when you know when you're there na, when you're doing this all work and you see progress every day, you see improvement, and you see that you're getting step by step, you know, you see yourself getting ready na. It's fulfilling, and you know, so yun yung nararamdaman ko right now before competing in the international pageant.